Today, I'm sharing with you data from my research about what people think about Portal games. Hello, hello, this is Ignacy Ciuczek, this is Portal Games, this is our vlog. We are recording every single day for 100 days. This is our experiment, we try to grow the channel. So, hello, hello, hello. Thank you for coming to our channel. This is Portal Games. I hope you have a great, great day today, and today I have a great, great, great video for you. And about my research and data, maybe I was a little bit of exaggerating. Actually, I just went to Portal Games Fans Facebook group. We have a group for our fans on Facebook, the Portal Games Fans. I posted a picture. Marek, can I have it here? This is a famous picture Marek took many, many years ago at the convention when I was announcing something, and since then this photo is used in many, many different memes about me or Portal Games. So I posted this photo again and asked our fans, Portal Games fans, to give me answers what I am announcing right now, and I asked for your answers, and I have these answers here printed, and now we will see what you guys, you, our fans, our friends, our family think about Portal Games. So these are the answers of what Ignacy was announcing on this very photo. You ready? Thomas says, here is a trailer for the new full-length movie Detective Vienna Connection. I know, wrong answers, but that would be an awesome movie. So Thomas, that would be absolutely, absolutely amazing. Sure, that would be absolutely, absolutely, absolutely amazing. Vienna Connection is a four scenario spy story, is a story driven game, and that would make amazing video. I agree with Thomas. I always said in every single interview about Detective Line, I said Przemysław Brymer, the writer for stories for us, could easily be hired by Netflix. Maybe he will do such career twist at some point of his life, and I'm keeping my fingers crossed. He's doing amazing, amazing scripts, amazing, amazing stories, and both Detective the Base Game and Vienna Connection and Yun Hao Secrets has a super amazing story that could be easily translated into the movie. As I said in the very, very first interviews about Detective, when I talked to Przemysław about his first script, I said, Przemysław, we need something like True Detective for HBO. A full-blown amazing story, write it for me. And he wrote Detective, and then he wrote Vienna Connection, and then Do You Know How Secret. So yeah, he can write, and I would definitely watch such a movie. So Thomas, you are right. And the next time is Dick Rensma, our fan from Netherlands. Here, this camera, Empires of the South. He wants me to announce Empires of the South. Guys, we did Empires of the North. And you want more? I teased in one of these vlogs that we are slowly, slowly working on some new project with this line. So yes, not entirely Empire of the South, but something will be in this future. So you are right, sir. Roger van den Braak, our fan, our friend. I am the new head coach for Borussia Dortmund. If I can announce that. In many, many interviews, I said that board games, that gaming is just my secondary option. My first option in life would be immediately becoming soccer player or football coach. I absolutely dig football, and if I had a chance in my life to be a soccer player or have a chance to train, to coach teams, gaming, I'm sorry, I will leave you behind. So Roger is absolutely right. Paweł, Ignacy is announcing nothing, just singing All I Want for Christmas. Guys, I did it for Polish vlog. I sang a song that YouTube almost closed our channel. Like, I'm not risking that. I'm terrible singer, I'm terrible dancer, I have absolutely no skills for that. Don says, Rattle Battle has won the Spiel des Jahres. Done, that was cold. I know that Rattle Battle is not my best game. For all of you, for new viewers, for new fans, Rattle Battle is a game we released in 2015. So many, many years ago, that was a party game, and people didn't get it, and the game got terrible reviews and was not super successful. I think we have some copies left somewhere, maybe, but basically that was disaster. I'm very, very sorry, and I'm very, very sad, because the artwork, the production value, the game was amazing, but it was stupid, silly, and people expected from Ignacy strategy game. So my fans, my diehard fans, bought this game, look at this and said, Ignacy, what's wrong with you? And that was disaster. So yeah, this game never won and had chance to win Spiel des Jahres. Mark says, free cookies can be found at booth 17. I would never say that. I'm not sharing my cookies with anybody. Bruno says, that somebody recorded... Oh, I'm announcing that somebody recorded the first win at Robinson Crusoe. This is a difficult game. This week I watched part of the stream from Tom Vassell, and he said he won Robinson Crusoe twice in his life. So yes, this game is hard. I heard this. Arkady says, Ignacy is announcing the first cyberpunk themed game developed by Portal. I know that many of you Portal Games fans know that we are from Poland, that CG Projekt Red is from Poland, and we have some connections, we have some networking, we have some friends working at CD Projekt Red, and yes, we maybe could do some networking and discussing and doing a cyberpunk game. At this point, it is not in the works. Who knows what will happen in the future. Daniel will be the last one, because it's amazing. Jan says, the official Rick and Morty Portal Games gun. What is this? Rick and Morty, this tag, Portal Games gun. They have some special guns in this show. My son is a huge fan of this show. Rafał Szyma, our artwork director, is a hardcore fan of this show. Marek behind camera is showing that he's a huge fan of the show. Ignacy is too old. I'm not watching this show. So. Eric says, Portal Game. Eric is our volunteer in America. Portal Games will now make adult movies. No such a plans. Dave says, Ignacy is announcing he purchases Asmodee. That would be a twist, like that would be a news discuss, like if we purchase Asmodee. It's not going to happen. We don't do any negotiations with Asmodee in any corporations. Like neither they are buying us, neither we are buying them. Peter says, and here is the amazing Amazons. And Peter is referencing, for all of you new to the channel, new to the vlog, new to Portal Games family, new to this craziness. I'm from Poland, and as you can see, my English is so-so, not so good. And the famous problem I have with my pronunciation is that I cannot pronounce in the right way the word Amazon. Amazon. Amazon.com. I bought a book at Amazon.com. I have problem with this word. And the whole internet is making fun of me because I'm rather pronouncing it as Amazon, Amazon.com, and this is apparently not the right way. Vernon, our friend from Florida, we will no longer be making games. We are transitioning to a cookie-making company. That will be a fun stuff for all of you who don't get the reference about the cookies. I'm a famous cookie monster, and fans of Portal Games at all the conventions, all the situations when they interact with me, bring me cookies. And we eat these cookies during the after hours at Portal Games. By the way, yesterday I played Blood Bowl. Of course, we ate cookies and I won. And it was a master one. Angela says that, what I'm announcing, right? That you're the new high school principal. I was working in a school for a couple of days because my official official education is that I am a teacher. I finished college and I'm official teacher in Poland. I had some interaction with students, I had some interaction with pupils, but I don't have a patience for that. If I said that somebody has to do something, they have to do something. Pupils, students, kids don't do it. And I was very angry teacher, I was very furious. And at some point I said, this is not for me, I will just kill these kids, I cannot work like that. And I became boss of Portal Games, and these people have to listen to me sometimes. Kevin says, hello, hello, Kevin. This is the song I will be singing on Poland's Got Talent. No singing. No, no, no. no dancing, no singing. Ryan says, Portal Games is collaborating with DOP to theme Robinson Crusoe as Gilligan Island. That's an interesting way. A couple of days ago, I posted an article on Portal Games website about different stories, different books that were not yet covered by scenarios for Robinson Crusoe. This one as well. Cooperation with OP will be quite a nice adventure. Alwin Wong says, Portal will now have its own crowdfunding platform. We did sort of the thing in 2017. We did pre-order campaign for 51st State with the stretch goals, with all the goodies, additional things, and it worked for us very, very well. Then we did our own very own pre-order for First Martian. It went far too better than we expected. We sold 3,000 copies and we had to stop the pre-orders. I don't know if you remember 2017, we do pre-orders for our game. This is so much hype, there's so much orders that we close pre-orders because we are scared. And then we did a couple of other pre-orders the last year, or it was this year. Vienna Connection? This year. This year Vienna Connection with all the stretch goals, additional content, additional unlocks. We like to play with our fans. We like to give them more than regular pre-order, and this is not our official crowdfunding platform, but we spoil our fans, that's for sure. David says, the winners of the Robinson Crusoe Adventures on the Cursed Island Darwin Awards. Nagrody Darwina, Darwin Awards. I have a book with Darwin Awards, very sad and very funny. Robinson Crusoe matches that perfectly. Kathleen says, cookies are live, and it is true, cookies are live. You won't believe how many cookies packages I got from fans and how much I ate it. And the last, Daniel, Portal Games USA marketing, Daniel says, Portal is sponsoring a professional volleyball team. And believe it or not, guys, because I'm a huge fan of sports, I'm a huge fan of football, I'm a huge fan of volleyball. I was considering that. People in the company know that I was throwing some numbers, I was digging how much we need to spend to be official sponsor of the team in Poland, so they have Portal Games on the shirts. And so I checked the numbers, and it may happen at some point. The volleyball is a much less expensive sport than football, and the budget, the numbers are much smaller than for football. So we are not there yet. Portal Games 2021 is not there yet. But you may be surprised what will happen 2025 or 2030, and at some point it may happen that Portal Games will be sponsoring a volleyball team in Poland. What's more, one of the best teams in Poland, I would say top eight volleyball teams in Poland, Trefl Gdańsk, their main sponsor, then Trefl is the name, Trefl Gdańsk, Trefl is the name of the company, is a board game company. This is, of course, mostly puzzles, so they do puzzles. Mostly this is manufacturer that does puzzles and does some board games. There are not many board games, but basically it's our industry. We print games at Trefl, and this Trefl is a sponsor of the volleyball team. So yeah, this is happening in Poland, and maybe in the future there will be more. So yeah, absolutely, volleyball team and Portal Games, it matches perfectly. So this is what you guys think about Portal Games. It made me so much fun reading these comments, and I thought this is a good way to do a vlog. Put in the comments below on YouTube what else I could announce in this photo, what else you think about Portal Games, what is our DNA, how you recognize this company. And as always, thank you for watching, thank you for all the thumbs up under the video, thank you for all the comments below, and if you are here the new person, please subscribe, please give us a like, give us a subscribe. We are aiming at 7,000 subscribers. And we try to reach these milestones, so help us do that. Thank you for today, and see you tomorrow.